You know the reason behind why sky blue not green?
In this video you will understand complete concept behind blue sky, so watch full video. The sky looks blue because of a phenomenon called Rayleigh scattering. This scattering refers to the scattering of electromagnetic radiation by particles of a much smaller wavelength. Sunlight is scattered by the tiny molecules of air in Earth's atmosphere. Blue light is scattered more than other colors because it travels as shorter, smaller waves. This is why we see a blue sky most of the time. At sunrise and sunset, the sunlight has to travel through more of the atmosphere to reach our eyes. By the time the light reaches us, most of the blue light has been scattered away, leaving the longer wavelength colors of red and orange. This is why the sky often appears red or orange at sunrise and sunset. If there were no atmosphere, the sky would appear black, even during the day. This is because there would be no particles to scatter the sunlight. So, the next time you look up at the blue sky, remember that you are seeing the result of Rayleigh scattering. A phenomenon that is caused by the interaction of sunlight with the tiny molecules of air in Earth's atmosphere. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for upcoming new videos.